Parents and students will notice some security changes at a high school in Guilford County this upcoming school year. All the doors at High Point Central will be locked during the day. They will automatically unlock during class changes. Late students will only be buzzed in at two main entrances, and there will be a new system for addressing concerns that parents have. Administrators say they plan to hold meetings throughout the school year to talk about security upgrades.